This is the fuel filter. You see those few little nuts on the top? You just need to release those. And at the bottom of this fuel filter, there's a cap. You just get a hold of that, that'll be released. Then just pull off the whole fuel filter and replace it with the new one. Quite a simple job. And get the disc through the cockpit and rinse the engine. Thank you.